Any discussion about the real return on investment in public schools would be incomplete without a deeper understanding of how the achievement gap between different student demographic groups is draining our productivity and causing real harm to children, families, and our entire community. That's why I believe that eradicating the achievement gap, which can absolutely be predicted by race in Guilford County, North Carolina, and nationally, should be an economic imperative as well as a moral one. Consider the following. A 2009 study indicated that our annual GDP could increase by as much as $525 billion if we were to close the gap between white students and their Black and Latino peers. The business case for closing the achievement gap is crystal clear. Our future success as a community, state, and nation is going to be determined by the students for whom the promise of public education and the promise of our democracy have yet to ring true. That's why investments in K-12 public schools that provide additional supports and interventions for students at risk for school failure save costs long-term by reducing crime and dependency on social services.